It's time for the Family Feud, introducing the St. George family. Ernie, Vera, Helen, Mary Louise, and Georgette, ready for action. And the Davis family. Jerry, Diane, Janet, Joy, and Joan, on your marks. Let's start the Family Feud. With the star of Family Feud, Richard Dawson.
How you doing, Dan? Good. Thank you. Thank you. We've got our champs here, the St. George's. Actually, most of them think from Houston. But Johnny Carson flew them in because Ernie did the show. And being smart, of course, we grabbed them. I don't know how they're getting back, but that's their worry, isn't it? Give them a nice big hand, the St. George. Here's Lapel. How you doing, Ernie?
Very good, Richard. Very good indeed.
This young man's 92 years old. Came and took us for $5,562. Well done.
I'll be back again.
Well, we're lucky to be back again. Want to meet everybody, please, Ernie?
Yeah. This is my wife, Vera.
Hi, Vera.
Hello.
My niece, Helen.
Hello. Hi, Richard.
My daughter,
Pee-wee.
Pee-wee. And Georgette.
Yay, Georgette. Georgette Lollipop. Two in a row. Two in a row here. Well done.
Thank you.
Very good. You didn't eat the other one, did you? Now, when did you work with Thomas Edison, huh?
Well, 1923, the Edison Kinetophone came out. That was the first talking motion picture.
Now, you've always been interested in motion picture cameras. And
for 80 years, I had film in those hands.
Let me look. Well, they're very clean, considering. Now, you invented a... What was I reading about? You invented a rectifier?
No, well, for a rectifier for when the girlies first come out, they couldn't
afford... Well, wait a second. Hold it. They'll think we're talking dirty here.
No.
What is a rectifier?
Rectifier changes electricity from AC to DC. And we use that. They use that now in a projection room, so the old carbon arcs. That's done away.
To make a light, they used to have two carbons, right?
That's right.
Now they've got a lamp.
The lamp.
Did you invent that?
Yeah, this part, those parts of it I invented. Not the whole thing, but I invented to make it cheap. That was the most important.
Well, now, do you get royalties every time a person...
No, it's washed out.
Washed out?
Yeah.
I wish I could be washed out at 92 the way he's washed out here. I want to know the day that you proposed to Vera. He was married... 65 years to a lady who passed away. He knew Vera, I think, 3 days, did he say?
3 months.
Ah, you see? Thank you. I'm getting the true story. An ex-vaudevillian tends to exaggerate a little. Tell me the truth, Vera. He knew you 3 months?
I met him in February.
Right.
Of 85, I believe. And we married the following April.
Well, now, you see, why do you pretend that you had a whirlwind
but
romance?
He went back to Hong Kong and came to my home in Houston.
Yeah.
And that was 3 days.
And then we married in 3 days. That's where he gets his 3 days.
I got you. He just forgets the 6 months of courtship. Now, did you write to Vera when you were in Hong Kong?
No, I was in... No, I'd come in and stay for a few days and go back. See, I was exporting, you see, and there was a little lady who was taking care of me on my export. And, of course, then when my wife died in Hong Kong, immediately I came to get away from it. They had me in prison because she died alone.
They had you in prison?
Yeah, this is a true story. I must tell you.
Let me hear.
The law in Hong Kong, there's nobody in a room with you, and if two people, the person dies,
right.
You killed her. That's what they claim.
It's a hell of a law.
It is. Well, that's what happened.
Wait a second. Now, if you are with a person who dies, there's no one else there, they charge you with murder?
See, there are no witnesses.
Well, I'm going to work as a threesome from now on, Ernie. Thank you for tipping me off about that. He obviously got away because he's here winning money from us. Well done. The Davis family here to challenge you. You ever go to Hong Kong and have someone die on you? How you doing?
Fine, thanks.
Can we meet everyone, please?
Okay, Richard, this is my sister, Diane.
Hello, darling.
Welcome. Hi, Richard.
My sister, Janet.
Hi, Janet. Got her badge fixed.
My youngest sister, Joy.
Hello,
hi.
Joy.
And our mother, Joan.
A neat-looking mom.
Yeah.
How you doing, darling? Get a lollipop. Oh, I'm going to give you a kiss because I want it to be lucky for you.
Well, thank you.
How old are you?
15.
You're gorgeous.
Thank you.
You ready to play this game?
Yeah.
We're going to play the feud. Let's go. Come on. Come on, Ernie. This is good. If we ever go on tour to Hong Kong, this is good. Well, there's three of us here. If anybody whacks out. 100 people surveyed, top five answers on the board. You've got to try and get the most popular answer. Ernie, here's the question. Name something you expect to see on the streets at Christmas time.
Christmas tree lights.
Christmas tree lights. Very good. One answer will beat that, Ernie. What do you expect to see on the streets at Christmas time?
Not colored lights, that doesn't work, does it?
Yeah, that's up there already.
Yes, that's right.
Give me an answer.
Christmas trees.
Christmas trees? No, they're up there, aren't they? Don't do this to me, please.
Yeah, that's up there. Gee, I am screwing this up.
Well, don't say those words either, Ernie. Just give me an answer. We'll all be working in Hong Kong if this goes. Now, they're going to give you a buzz if you don't think of something. What else are you going to see on the streets at Christmas time?
Your presents.
Presents, gifts. No. Player pass, all right.
We'll play. Oh,
sorry for the delay. You go back to Vera there. Lord alive. My whole career flashing before my eyes. How you doing?
I'm great.
Good to see you. Something you expect to see on the streets at Christmas time.
Lots of shoppers.
Yeah, shoppers. Well, there's somebody out there, I'll tell you. Whenever I go out, I can't believe that wasn't there. How you doing?
Fine.
What are we going to see on the streets at Christmas time?
Snow.
Snow! Yeah. How are you?
Fine.
Good. What would you say?
Christmas carolers.
Ah. Christmas carolers. Yeah. Very proud of you, Joy. That was very good.
Thanks.
Mom?
Santa Claus.
Yeah. Ho, ho, ho. Oh, boy, Mom, David. Only got one strike and there's only one answer left. What do you expect to see on the streets at Christmas time?
Lots of traffic.
Okay.
Good answer.
There, you got it. Traffic. No.
Good try.
Diane.
What, Diane?
A sleigh with reindeer?
All right.
That's good.
Would that be a decoration?
Yeah.
We don't want to give you a
strike. Elves?
Elves. Non-decorated elves? We'll take a look. Just the plain, ordinary elves. No decorations. Elves? No.
Oh.
Ernie! Ernie! What do you expect to see on the streets at Christmas time?
Christmas
listen
parade.
To the ladies and what do you
a
say?
Parade.
Christmas parade.
Parade?
Yeah,
parade?
Yeah,
good. In Hollywood, that's in July, but we'll take a look. Parade gets you the $92. If not, Jerry gets it. Parade! Yeah, the Salvation Army, they have that little kettle, don't they? Food's terrible in there, but the thought is we'll be back right after. What a crap.
Game Show Network Green Ball here. This next show is brought to you by Kraft Lunchables. Kraft Lunchables, make your own fun.
This game show is brought to you by Kraft Lunchables. Make your own fun.
You care.
Lunchables. Make fun of lunch. And now Lunchables lets you make fun of snack time, too, with Oreo and Chips Ahoy cookies.
How would you like to earn CD rates
without tying up your money?
Simple. With the Orange Savings Account from ING Direct, everyone earns the same high 3% rate. With no minimum balance requirement and no fees. And unlike CDs, you can always get at your money. Still think there's a catch? There isn't one. You just didn't have a choice before.
Call 1-800-ING-DIRECT for great rates with no minimums and no fees. 1-800-ING-DIRECT.
Hi, I'm Bob Vila. Are you buried under layers of debt? Well, if you own a home, getting out from under can be as easy as 1-2-3. Home 1-2-3.
The loan counselors at Home 1-2-3 will show you how to consolidate your payments into one low monthly payment that could be as little as half of what you're paying now. In this example, that would be almost $500 extra in your pocket. Think what you could do with that. Call 1-800-HOME-123 or visit us on the web at home123.com. It's how to get the money you need.
Here in the ladies, 92. Nothing here for Ernie. I need you, sweet Vera. Come on. How you doing, Don?
Good.
Looking gorgeous.
Thank you.
100 people surveyed. Top 5 answers on the board. Here's the question. Name an appliance kept on the kitchen counter.
Toaster.
Toaster.
Good answer.
Play or pass?
Gonna
play, darling. All right, all done. An appliance kept on the kitchen counter.
A can opener.
Good answer.
Can opener. Joy to the world.
How about a blender?
Good answer.
Blender.
Electric mixer.
Doing the dreaded Ernie on me, isn't she?
Oh.
I didn't fall for her. You notice I didn't turn around.
Waffle iron.
Yeah. Oh.
Waffle iron.
Oh,
no.
Good try.
First strike, 2 answers. I'm revealed. An appliance kept on the kitchen counter.
A coffee maker.
Yeah, good job.
Coffee
there.
Maker. Well?
Is microwave an appliance? A microwave? Oven?
That's an appliance.
Okay. Yeah, all right. Good
answer. Get it if it's there. Microwave oven. We will return.
How to cut your current monthly bills by as much as 50% or more.
Hi, I'm Bob Vila. Sometimes, no matter how hard you work at it, you just can't seem to make ends meet. You're writing those checks every month, and you just barely have enough money to pay your bills, much less save anything. Want to change all that? Here's how. Call Home 123. They can help you cut your monthly bills by as much as 50%.
Let's say these are some of your monthly payments. Home 123 can show you how to turn all those payments into one low monthly payment that could be as little as half of what you're paying now. In this example, that would be almost $500 extra in your pocket. Just think what you could do with money like that. You could make it happen right now with one call. If you own your home, call Home 123. Even if your credit isn't exactly perfect, they'll come up with a loan that's right for you. Call now and see how easy it can be to make ends meet. Call 1-800-HOME-123 or visit us on the web at home123.com. It's how to get the money you need.
Uh-oh! Wish you could cook like a gourmet chef? Now you can with Pan Partners, the innovative new cooking pans that interlock together to form the perfect flip pan. It's so easy. For perfect pancakes, simply pour in your favorite batter, then cook, close, then flip. With Pan Partners, it's so easy to make stacks of all your favorite pancakes, one after the other, after the other. With Pan Partners, you'll never crack another yolk. Use Pan Partners separately or combine your foods. Connect, flip, and serve. There's never been anything like it. Now you can order Pan Partners with Recipe Guide on this special TV offer for only $19.99. As a special bonus, you'll also receive this no-drip batter dispenser. But that's not all. We'll also include the amazing Handy Chopper, Pan Partners, Recipe Guide, Bonus Batter Dispenser, and the amazing Handy Chopper, a $50 value, yours for just $19.99.
This is your whammy. This is your whammy on the all-new Press Your Luck. Any questions? Whammy, the all-new Press Your Luck, tonight at 10 p.m., only on Game Show Network.
The Davis family, in the spirit of Christmas, have all the money. $191. Yeah. Nothing here. Come on, Al. How are you doing today? Just one hand again, Helen. Thank you. She's always nice, sir. She offers me two. 100 people surveyed. Top six answers on the board. Here's the question. Name one of Santa's reindeer.
Rudolph.
Rudolph.
Yeah.
Play or pass?
I'm gonna play.
But you're right. You're going to play. Okay, Helen, I understand. Just left me like that for a moment. Santa's reindeer.
How about Dancer?
Good.
My favorite dancer. I love him. Dancer. That's where the phrase comes. Good little dancer.
Blitzen.
Yeah, good job.
Blitzen.
I thought you were swimming. Blitzen.
Yeah.
That's what you're doing to this family over here. El Blitzen. Jawohl.
Dasher.
Good
Dasher.
Yeah,
we're looking for Epsfra Dasher.
Cupid.
Yeah,
Cupid.
Cupid?
Dancer.
That's the one who fires darts into the others, isn't it? Cupid?
Oh, good.
Well, they let him go.
Donner.
Donner, yes. Yeah. Hey, remember he said I passed? Donner? Right, different spelling. Different spelling.
How about Prancer?
Prancer. Yeah. I've noticed all of your answers have... like answer with something in front of it. I'm very proud of that. Ein Prancer. $286 to nothing. Come on, Pee-wee. We got to get on the board here.
Right.
Okay, darling. All righty. Dollar values are doubled. 100 people surveyed. Top four answers on the board. Here's the question. Name a shape Christmas cookies come in.
Circle.
A circle. No.
A star.
A star. Play or pass? Didn't play. Now, did you hear the question? You got it? Do you?
Yes, yes.
All right, I just want to make sure. Gets so testy with me, doesn't it? The shape Christmas cookies come in.
Santa Claus face.
Santa's face. Ernie, the shape that Christmas cookies come in.
Star.
You got a star up there.
Diamond. Diamond.
Good answer.
Right.
That's a good answer.
Diamond?
Good answer.
No.
Not a good answer.
Well, that's an Easter cookie.
Christmas tree.
Thank you, Vera.
Good answer, Mom. Good answer. Good answer.
Good answer. Christmas tree?
Number one.
Of course it is. Good, good. Let's do it. We'll get into this game.
How about teddy bear?
If it's there, my doll, and you got it, teddy bear? No?
How about a gingerbread man?
Oh.
Good answer, good answer.
So in the shape of a man, right? That would be it. If it's there, you got it. Gingerbread man? No. Number four.
Bell.
Shape that a Christmas cookie comes in.
We'll say bell.
A bell. Bell will make you the champs. If not, Ernie gets the 176. The game goes on. Ding dong. You had a brief stay, but you did very well there, Ernie. This nice people came here. We got nothing up there, but we've got $200 in lollipops, $5,562. Hope you had a lovely time. You're beautiful. Many, many years of happiness for you.
Keep it on.
God bless you, and thank you for being here. We'll all be able to do your Christmas shopping.
Thank you.
You take a lot of time. Oh, Sharon, is there any way to drink them away? Go play. Come on. Who's first? Gary and Diane are going for the money right after we watch this.
Oh, here, let me help you. Oh, here, let me help you.
Friend or Foe, starting June 3rd only on Game Show Network.
So you cross here often?
Yeah! Oh! Great pizza. Who delivered?
Well, it's not delivery.
Mm-hmm. This is delivery.
Want to bet?
For fresh baked pizza at home, it's not delivery. It's DiGiorno.
Cousin, sir, lost another bet?
Yep.
You know, I played a lot of parts in this business, but I've never played one yet that wasn't at least a little demanding. And as you know, I've got diabetes. So it's important that I stay on top of it, and I try. I check my blood sugar, and I check it often. And I get my testing supplies from Liberty Medical. You know, Medicare covers diabetes testing supplies, and Liberty makes it easy to get. They bill Medicare and your insurance company for you and deliver right to your door. No charge for shipping, no paperwork, and nothing to pay up front. So take charge, won't you? Check your blood sugar as often as your doctor says. And call Liberty. They can help you live a better life.
Call Liberty toll-free at 1-800-291-6639 for more information on home delivery of diabetes testing supplies. You'll have no paperwork and no upfront costs. Call today, 1-800-291-6639.
Mrs. Brady, Mrs. Partridge, Mrs. Whammy? It's the mother of all game shows on Saturday, May 11th. See your favorite moms on great game shows, plus a very special Mother's Day edition of Whammy, the all-new Press Your Luck, featuring Dharma's mom, Laura Ingalls' mom, and George Costanza's mom.
And this is what I say to the Whammy.
That's the mother of all game shows, Saturday, May 11th, from 9 p.m. to 12 midnight Eastern and Pacific. Oh, mama!
Just as we were going to the commercials, you said, I'm very nervous. I said, you've done the hardest thing, defeating the champs. Here, no matter how well you do, you get to play the next game. Okay. It's a great position to be in, isn't it?
Yeah. Can't
Good
lose.
Luck. All right. 15 seconds. Name the hour when parents finally get to bed on Christmas Eve.
12.
A breed of dog with big eyes.
Boxer.
An appliance you replace most often.
Refrigerator.
A weapon that is thrown.
Knife.
Something that goes with coffee.
Cream.
Good.
Yeah. Come on. Refrigerator. Yeah. Every 10 years.
The hour when parents finally get to bed on Christmas Eve. And you said 12 o'clock. Survey said... Dog with big eyes. And you said boxer, right? You know all my uncles were boxers?
Are they?
Yeah. Except for my Uncle Fred. He was a Dalmatian. Say that!
Yeah.
Oh. An appliance you replace most often. I do this about every other week at home. The old fridge. Well, it gets filled up, and I don't know what to do with it. Survey said... Oh. Weapon that is thrown. The throwing knife. Survey. Something that goes with coffee, cream. Survey said. Of course, for a lady that had 2 zeros, you did very well. He's staying right next to Jen. All right. We're looking for Jerry. Here she comes. She loves you so much, she got 97. You need 103 and you want money. Okay?
Okay.
And a great smile, this guy. Please remind everyone the answers Diane gave us. 20 seconds on the clock, please. Name the hour when parents finally get to bed on Christmas Eve.
3 o'clock.
A breed of dog with big eyes.
Poodle.
An appliance you replace most often.
Refrigerator.
Try again.
Toaster.
A weapon that is thrown.
Spear.
Something that goes with coffee.
Cream.
Try again.
Sugar.
Turn around. You don't know dogs with big eyes? Well, I apologize. We should never have asked you that question. You just look like a girl who would know a dog with big eyes. The hour when parents finally get to bed on Christmas Eve. Tied for top, midnight and 2 a.m. You said 3. Survey said 7. Breed of dog with big eyes. Cocker Spaniel number 1. You said poodle. Survey said 6. An appliance you replace most often. Thank goodness refrigerator had already been said.
Hard to get replaced.
Well, because you then said toaster, which happened to be number 1.
Yes.
Survey said. And a weapon that is thrown. You said a spear. It was number 1. Survey said. Something that goes with coffee. Cream, number 1. You said sugar. If he's the 9 of points, you get the money. Survey said. You will return.
My brother.
My roommate.
My congressman.
Who do you want to see fall down a hole? Russian Roulette coming June 3rd only on Game Show Network.
Dick.
Dirk.
I take it this isn't a social call, Dick.
You know why I'm here, Dirk.
Do I, Dick?
You do, Dirk.
Oh, Dirk me, Dick.
You took it, didn't you, Dirk? Thought you'd get away with it.
That's right, Dick. I took that bowl of French toast and sausage and I ate it all up.
Brought to you by new Uncle Ben's Breakfast Bowls. 8 tempting varieties like French toast with sausage. Uncle Ben's Breakfast Bowls. Delicious, easy, perfect.
Dirk, Dick. Dirk, Dick.
Tired of high energy bills? Purchase an Energy Star labeled Champion Family Home today, and you can bury high energy bills forever. Call now, and as an added bonus, Champion will pay your electric bill for up to 1 full year while you enjoy the efficiency of a new Energy Star labeled home. Call now for a participating Champion home center near you. Discover how Energy Star efficiency can help you save money every month. Take advantage of this limited time offer and enjoy your new home while Champion pays your electric bill for up to 1 full year. Call now and see how the comfort and efficiency of a new Champion family home can be yours. And bury high energy bills forever.
Check it out. Survey says there's more Family Feud coming up next. Then grab your mummy and head to the $100,000 pyramid, followed by Match Game.
Thank you, Mr. Kelly. This is Chuck, my friend.
Thank you.
It's Gene Wood. Wood, Chuck.
Hi, Chuck.
Hi.
We love ya. We'll see you here on The Feud. Bye-bye.
Some departing contestants receive new Haggar jeans. Now, the fit, comfort, and styling you expect from Haggar can help you look and feel your best even when you're wearing jeans. Ambush, a modern floral fantasy rich with excitement, as lovely and surprising as an unexpected bouquet. Ambush, the fragrance for romance. The Presto, popcorn now plus hot air popper. Pops any kind of popcorn, gourmet or regular, with great results every time from Presto. A Chinese ginger jar, a new formula step saver. It cleans so well, you get a clean and shiny floor in one easy step. Step saver, a step ahead. This is Gene Wood speaking for Family Feud. A Mark Goodson. television production.
Thank heaven.